Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your Almighty Wolf here, and today I am doing another trailer reaction. This time it is for a brand new movie coming out next year. It's for Why So Dogs, directed by Wes Anderson. In my opinion, one of the best unique directors ever. I mean, his films are so unique. It's like, it's kind of hard to explain, but like, they're really unique, and it explains explains the characters and the, his movies basically explain like everything, basically. Yeah, I really am excited for this. Well, yeah, I'm probably not gonna see it in the theaters, but I'm really interested to see what it's gonna be, what it's about. All I can tell, it's like, it's something about Tokyo or something. Like, I see like Japanese letters, the Japanese language on the actors' names. But yeah, you know, let's just watch it. I can't wait to see what's in this film. Let's just watch it. Yeah.
The Japanese archipelago, 20 years in the future.
That doesn't look futuristic.
Canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. An outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki.
Looks more modern.
Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders, calling for a hasty quarantine. Trash Island becomes an exiled colony. The Isle of Dogs.
I don't think I can stomach any more of this garbage.
Exactly.
Same here.
Words out of my mouth.
Nobody's giving up around here, and don't you forget it, ever. You're Rex.
You're King. You're Duke. You're Boss.
I'm Chief. We're a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs.
Is that Brian
Atari
Cranston?
Kobayashi,
I think I
you
saw
heroically
him.
Hijacked a junior turboprop XJ-750 and flew it to the island because of your dog.
Darn it.
I've got a crush on you.
Spots up.
We get the idea. You're looking for your lost dog Spots. Does anybody know him?
No.
I've lost all of my pride.
Spots, if he's alive, may very well be living even at this moment as a captive prisoner.
Somebody is up to something.
Will you help him? The little pilot.
Why should I?
Because he's a 12-year-old boy. Dogs love those.
We'll find him. Wherever he is, if he's alive, we'll find your dog.
It's gonna be a fight!
I wish somebody spoke his language.
To the north, a long rickety causeway over a noxious sludge marsh leading to a radioactive landfill polluted by toxic chemical garbage.
Yeah, and Edward
That's
Norton.
Our destination.
Great. Right.
Get ready to jump.
Bryan Cranston, Scarlett Johansson. Scarlett Johansson. Jeff Goldblum, I didn't know that. Bill Murray, yeah, I knew he was in this film. He's in every Wes Anderson film. Lee Schneider, I didn't know that. Tilda Swinton, I know he's in every, she's in every Wes Anderson movie. Frances McDormand, Harvey Keitel, Ken Watanabe, I know him, he's a good actor. Scarlett Johansson, I think Scarlett Johansson was in some of Wes Anderson movies. F. Murray Abraham. Oh, I never knew that. It's great. It looks like an interesting cast. Yeah. I said Erwin Oren, Bryan Cranston. Yeah. Interesting cast. So I just watched the trailer for I Saw Dogs. And what I thought of it, I think it's really cool. The animation's very unique. They use a lot of, like, clay people. They use a lot of them, like, and The design on them is, like, incredible. And if you have never seen Fantastic Mr. Fox, which you should see, it's one of my all-time favorite Wes Anderson animated movies. I think he did a great job on that. You should watch it. This, I believe this is, like, his second film, not a second animated film that he's done. But, yeah, I loved it. I think the animation is great. I think the boy that he has to find his dog is really unique. It looks like it could be a really interesting story about how the dogs are like a big, like canines or dogs are going to be a big problem in Japan. But yeah, I loved it. I love the cast. It has a great cast. Animation's great. And the visuals, animation. It's like I said, the animation's great, and yeah, I think it's gonna be really good. I think it has a great story. It looks like it could be really interesting. Yeah. You know what? I love the trailer. I'm gonna give it a 9.9 out of 10. I really liked it. It was a really good trailer. Yeah, hope you enjoyed, guys, and peace.